songs they have sung for a thousand years.
Hello, everybody. I'm Julie, and I just wanted to say greetings to all of you. My singing teacher, the lady that I was taken to when I was about 9 years old, she was a kindly, lovely woman, very large. She was an opera singer and a sort of strong middle voice for opera, but she really knew how to sing and well. The second mentor, I guess, would be a gentleman called Moss Hart, who was the director of the play My Fair Lady and also of Camelot, the musical. He was unbelievably kind to me and really guided me through some very difficult times and in terms of how to behave, how to act, and I have an enormous amount to thank him for. Other mentors have been obviously some directors of my movies, my husband to a great extent. I've done 7 movies with my husband Blake, so he's been a big mentor. But it depends how far back you want to go, and I couldn't just pick one out of thin air as being the definitive mentor.
The sound of music.
My own personal love of music is mostly classical and probably slightly romantic classical. But for me, when I sing, as much as it is the music which turns me on, it is the lyrics that matter to me. If a song has a really great lyric and a lovely melody, then I'm in heaven, because the two are absolutely inseparable. I've tried to sing songs that were very modern and didn't have much of a lyric. And for me, I have to lock my mind around a story or something that makes some sense to me, and then I can act the song, because really singing is acting put to music.
And I'll sing.
Thank you so much, and thank you also for being such a fan of Rodgers and Hammerstein, as am I.